ngikhiphi imali mina nganikethe yona sithenga le stand basithenga le stand sase gameni lakho stand sithenga ngani ngini sithenga ngisake gama lakho after this like this nje base sizosoro sisayisi boyfriend and girlfriend end of the day sizathandana ngithe okay inyala sakhe indlu siyayakha le ndlu imali iphuma lana kimi siyakha le ndlu siyakha le ndlu siyakha le ndlu siyakha le ndlu end of the day after it nase phelile indlu siyayo niyahlala ngathi nginenja njani ngathandana nawe inina ngokufuni lomphathi and yeah ngamfuni lo ndlela endoda at the end of the day.
Hello everyone, welcome back to Sunny Life Channel. Thank you so much guys for tuning in. To all my subscribers, thank you so much guys for amazing support. And if you are new, you are welcome. Please don't hesitate to press the subscribe button and the notification bell so that you don't miss any of my uploads. Guys, a great double story was demolished on Thursday morning at Kwamagugu in Mbombela, Mpumalanga. It is alleged that the house was built by a local popular businessman for his girlfriend, but things didn't end well between them. He found out that his girlfriend was cheating on him, so he hired a TLB and excavator to destroy the massive house. He said the house was his money and his decision was better than killing the girlfriend. The story trended the whole day on social media and most people were giving salutes to the man. This is what they said. Jimmy Katleho said it saves her right. You cannot claim to be loving someone with the intention of getting something from them and only to ditch them after you have achieved that. Sadly, this was not the case here. Let it be a lesson to many. The other one said, I'm so proud of him. Someone would have killed her, but he had the authority to move on and took what belongs to him. Big up to this man. You see why Mapedi men always consider bomma first. They don't build houses for girlfriend, they build houses for wives. Definitely not a product of bomma. They always said, or they always use men for upward mobility, calling the minister of different portfolio. If we can all demand what we have spent on this girlfriend, we will end up in jail. From the way he was talking, honestly, he is heartbroken. It may be a joke, but people for both gender, can we please stop using people for their money? Because some people do work hard for us just to see us happy. Unfortunately, he is not a bad man. His mother would have told him not to build that house because bad man mothers can see wives with good intentions. Guys, yeah, this is the story. What happened is very sad, but my advice to everyone is that whatever you decide to give or to spend to your partner, do it wholeheartedly without holding it back. Leave your comment guys below.